Welcome to the Stanley Cup Playoffs. Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. The most electrifying time of the year is finally upon us. Great energy both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. The quest for Lord Stanley's mug continues right here tonight, and we are underway. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Feeds the puck over to Crosby. Keeps a hold of it on the play. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Pittsburgh's got the puck in the corner. New York's looking to break out of their own end. The Rangers carry it along the wall. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
Funny, James, when you try something a little bit too much, you know halfway through it's not working anyway. I'm pretty sure that was the thought there.
And it's a quick pass to Letang. And they can't connect! A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Right on the doorstep! And that's a smart heads-up play by Zibanejad. Poked away in the offensive end. The Rangers gain possession. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Taken along the wall by Marino. Moves the puck into the D zone. Feeds it over to Raquel. New York's got the puck. That pass doesn't go. New York's got control of it now from their own end. Dumps it into the O zone. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Here's a shot. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Shesterkin. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still looking for our first goal. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Passes up ahead from the left wing. The Rangers have the puck now. Oh, major league block on the play. Makes the save. Pittsburgh's grabbed a hold of the puck. Nice pass. Gaining momentum along the wing. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Sends it in deep. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck now. Scrum ensues along the boards. And that's knocked away. New York's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We've still got zeros on the board. Pittsburgh's won the faceoff deep in their own end. The Penguins will play it from the defensive zone. New York's got possession of the puck. Great read in the offensive zone by Boyle. Let's it go from the back end. Oh, no love with the glove by Shesterkin. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Goodrow's won the faceoff. Directed over to Nemeth. Quick feed to Reeves. Loose puck battle along the boards. Quick feed to Braun. To the front! The Penguins will play it in their own end. Here's a short pass to Sahorna. Pettersson's got the puck along the wing. From the neutral zone now. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Pettersson. Here's a shot. Denies him with the pad. Goaltender covers it up and we'll get a reset here.
Panarin's got that quick release when he shoots while in motion, guys. That's his make it snappy zone ability, and he can fire pucks past goalies before they can even catch up to the shot.
Takes possession off the draw. Sends a pass over. takes a shot. That's turned away with the pad by Shesterkin.
He reads the play to get across in the butterfly, but you still have to be agile because that puck can change directions on you.
Blocked in traffic. Dished on over to Panarin. On the attack along the boards. Pass back to the point. Moves it quickly over to Vetrano. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Pass to Kapanen. A chance! Turns it aside with the glove. Shesterkin's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
More than half the frame has been played here. We're still scoreless. New York's got possession here in their own end. Takes the feed. Long reach breaks up the momentum. They fight for it along the boards. New York's got the puck along the wall. Jari's gonna hang on for a whistle. Center's gliding up to the face-off dots here. Carter's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. Carter's won it off the faceoff. Moves it to Rodriguez. Here's a shot. Shuts him down. New York's got a hold of the puck. The Rangers have it now. Feeds the puck up to Lafreniere. Gains the zone through center. Drives to the sweet spot. Scores!
One thing to score in the regular season. Now you get to where the money's all sitting there. The playoff games are super intense, and he's on the board.
He stick-handled his way into that scoring chance, guys. That's his puck-on-a-string superstar ability, and that dangle was the key to getting them on the board there.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Rust. Tries to get the puck over to Crosby. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Hunt's moving it ahead. Knocked away with the stick by Kopp. Quick feed to Hunt. That's off a stick. Battling for it along the boards. Oh, and a smart heads-up play. The Penguins gain control of the puck. Whacks it into the offensive zone. New York's got the puck in their own end. With some open space at center. Here's a short pass to Hedl. That opportunity's rejected. Past the midway mark in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. From the left side, takes it at center. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And now it's grabbed by Braun. Slides it to Nemeth. And now he moves it quickly to Goodrow. And they won't connect on that one. Great forecheck by Reeves. That's not going to fool him. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. The Rangers going to work on offense. Takes a shot. Glove saved by the goalie. Jari's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Late goings of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Malkin's won a big draw on their own end. Couldn't complete the pass. From the back of the cage with the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Panarin. Truba's got it in the offensive zone. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, a clutch save!
Jari's made a great save here. He flashes just enough of the body to make the stop on a really great scoring chance.
And that's picked off. Moves it quickly over to Vetrano. Scramble on the boards. And he gets sandwiched into the wall.
That's really well played by the defensive player. He took away the angle, forced him into a spot, and then laid the hit.
Takes it to the net, and that seals over the net.
Now he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
The Rangers take it across the blue line. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Moves it to Ruedel. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Oh, and there's a great save by Shesterkin. And there's another stop. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Heedles won it in their own end. Puck exits the zone. Taken by Heedle. Quick pass to Hunt. A chance right in front. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Chari. With possession along the wall. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Shesterkin. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena and at our main store. Pick yours up before their history again.
Both teams had a chance to recharge. And the official set to drop the puck here on period number two. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. New York's got the puck against the boards. That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Gensel. And now it's over to Rust. Pittsburgh's got it in the offensive zone. And they continue to apply pressure here. Shesterkin's got it behind the cage. Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. The Penguins will go to work here in the offensive zone. The Rangers have it now. Feeds the puck to Kreider. From the left side, they gain the zone. Poked away by Crosby. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Picked up along the boards by Letang. And he'll retreat inside his own end. And that one's blocked! Let's get the call.
Working hard to get a play that can help you get back into this game, but the penalty is really going to hurt them.
The Rangers get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Nice job to escape the zone. The Rangers have it behind the cage. Quick feed to Strome. Handles the puck. Goalie with a stop. Jari's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Carter's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. New York's got it in the offensive zone. Simple stop by Jari. And that shot dies in traffic. And he denied that opportunity.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
New York's got the puck along the boards. The Rangers move to the offensive zone. Traps that puck tight into his chest. And there's the whistle, giving him a chance to exhale. Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. The Rangers take possession off the face-off. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Here's a short pass to Carter. Glove save.
Excellent chance. They worked the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
Carter's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Across the line from center. Pittsburgh's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Gets it out of his own end.
Letang's ready to join the play.
Moves it quickly over to Lafreniere. The Rangers fire blanks on the power play. We're back to even strength here. Denied by the goaltender.
Really aggressive work by the penalty killers. They shut that power play down without any danger.
From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. New York's got the puck. Up along the wing. Picked up along the wall by Ruedel. Puck picked up by Pettersson. Nice zone entry from the middle. Pittsburgh's got the puck against the half wall. Moves right to the middle. Puck grabbed by Hedo. Gaining momentum up along the side. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. Heinen's picking up steam. Great poke check on the reach. Snaps one from the slot. He was locked in there.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
More than half the period left to play. 1-0 the score. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Stopped by the goaltender. Lindgren's lugging the puck. Makes a move in front. Denies him.
Now he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Moves it to Crosby. And he comes up with it. The Rangers look to start the transition game. Pushes it across to Lindgren. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Passes the puck over to Matheson. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Takes the feed. And he slides it quickly to Mott. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Snaps one here in the slot. Oh, what a save in front.
Yeah, I hated when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Puts it to the front of the net and just out of arm's reach on the play. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Oh, so close, but just wide.
Great work to position the shot. However, he fires it wide in the cage. Not even a save for the goalie.
Here's the chance. Oh, and that goes off his mask. I don't think he planned to stop it that way, but he keeps it out.
Whether it's intentional or not, he stopped the puck, but it's still not going to feel very good.
Past the halfway mark of this period, New York's ahead 1-0. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. They score! Right on the doorstep! The rebound there to be had! And they made no mistake about tucking that one home. The Rangers have gone up by 2 here in this second period.
Really like the way they've gone about their business. They haven't lost any of their aggressiveness. They've still stayed and tried to forecheck. I like it, and they deserve this 2-goal lead.
Jostling for the puck, but still moves away. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Puck scooped up by Nemeth. Quick pass to Kreider. Gains the zone on the left wing. Grabbed along the board by Nemeth. Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Letang. With the puck inside the defensive zone. Here they come up along the wing. Quick feed to Heinen. Oh, what a stop with the glove by Shesterkin.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
The centermen glide into position. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Glove save!
Shesterkin's been sharp stopping the puck tonight. He's got a really good save percentage, and his team's done a good job at the offensive zone as well.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Kapanen's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Let's the wrister fly. Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to swat it away.
Shesterkin's able to make a save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
Here's a short pass to Carter. Goes right to the crease. Oh, stick save and a beaut.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
And he slides it quickly to Miller. Receives the pass. The Penguins have the puck now. Pittsburgh's ready to go on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Rust. Stopped by the goaltender. Couldn't connect on that pass. Sends the pass over. Moves it to Rust. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Taken along the wall by Hunt. Play is whistled dead as the puck goes up and over. Well past the midway mark of this period, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Strome's one possession. And he serves it across to Panarin. And no luck on that pass attempt. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Panarin's got it along the wing. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. The Penguins have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Great heads-up play to poke it away in the offensive end. And that pass can't connect. Quick pass to Panarin. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Rust stick handling in his own zone. Slides the puck to Matheson. Quick feed to Gensel. Takes a wrist shot. Oh, what a stop with the paddle.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Rangers are currently sitting in the driver's seat leading 2-0. Here's a short pass to Bluger. Slides the puck over. Moves it around along the half wall. Taken by Sahorna. Big save in front.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Nice job tying up his opponent. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Here they come. And they'll dump it in. Pushes it across to Goodrow. Moves it quickly over to Mott. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Oh boy, here comes a 3-on-1. And that carries off a stick. New York's moving it along the wing. Zibanejad's got the puck. And he says no! Under a minute to go here inside the second period. Great defensive effort with the stick. Moves it to Braun. Puts it on net. Glove save made by Jari.
Yeah, he does a nice job here finding the puck as it works its way through. He's got to pick it up somewhere amongst all that traffic.
Zibanejad's able to settle down those bouncing pucks with his initial first touch, guys. This is his magnetic zone ability, and it's how he maintains possession to be able to make a play.
Slides the puck across to Heinen. And now it's grabbed by Malkin. And called for the offside. We'll get a faceoff. Duncan's won it. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. And there's the horn, bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around.
All right, fans, time for tonight's Lucky Road giveaway. Congratulations to Section 107, Row F. Each fan receives a limited edition player's t-shirt. Fans, don't forget to purchase your player t-shirt tonight only at our team store.
Third period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
The Penguins haven't tested that goaltender really much at all. A low number of shots means very few scoring chances. They're lucky this game is close.
Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
Oh, he was mad at himself right away. You can see the frustration. He knows that's an interference penalty all day long.
New York's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
The best power plays are really varied, James. You don't just shoot it low, you don't shoot it high, you move it around. They got a big shot at the point. I think they got to get there once in a while.
Dumoulin's got the puck in his own zone. Knocked away in the offensive zone. And now he moves it to Truba. And serves up a little knock on the play. Shot! Can't get it to go. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Dumoulin. Dumps it in. The Rangers have it behind the net. Bank pass off the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Play is called for offside. Heedle's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Zibanejad. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. The Rangers take possession here in the open ice. Pittsburgh's got the puck shorthanded. Trying to get back on the attack now. The Penguins have it against the wall. Along the wing up the neutral zone.
Rushed up and ready to join the play.
And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Power play has expired.
Well, if they were going to stay in the game, they had to kill that off. You cannot lose touch with the score here.
Great heads up play with the stick by Ruedel. Denies it in front.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. 2-0 is where we sit. Malkin's won it off the faceoff. From the right side, takes the pass. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Puts it in deep. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to Heinen. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. Moves the puck. The Rangers gain possession in their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Tries to the crease. Way too much congestion blocks that. Quick feed to Rust. Pittsburgh's on the attack. Now a quick pass to Matheson. Misses. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Heinen's got it into offensive territory. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Tremendous read as he pokes it away with a paddle. Oh, and it's another save on the play.
Into the butterfly, slides across to make the save.
Crosby's gonna play it against the half wall. And that one's broken up. Pittsburgh's got the puck here in the open ice. New York's got control of it now from their own end. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Along the half wall with the puck. The Penguins gain control of the puck. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Here's a short pass to Rust. Moves the puck along the half wall. Nice puck check. And that's deflected. Loose puck battle along the boards. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. The Penguins move the puck in the defensive zone. Takes the pass. Now over to Gensel. New York's got the puck in their own end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. The Rangers gain possession. And he regains control of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Mott. Nice pass. That's three consecutive goals.
Yeah, the goalie keeps looking over to the coach saying, why am I still in here? Three straight for them.
New York's on fire tonight, and they show no signs of slowing down in the third.
This has been almost a perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
Sends a pass over.
Lafreniere's been fun to watch tonight. The puck on his stick. He's not the dangerous guy. It's somebody else. His assist totals continually change as he finds another player for another goal.
Wrist shot from the slot. How did he stop that one?
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Looking for space inside the D zone. Play is blown dead with the offside. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. New York's got a three-goal lead. And a solid job tying up his opponent. The Rangers have it now. Moves it to Hedel. And now he angles it across to Hunt. The Rangers move it in. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Couldn't make that one happen. Takes a hit on the play. New York's got a hold of the puck now. Puck picked up by Rodriguez. We got a whistle offside to call. And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. The Rangers win the faceoff. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. And that pass goes awry. And there's the whistle icing the call. The Rangers win the draw.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
And that's intercepted by Rodriguez. Hangs onto the puck. And that's intercepted by Kopp. New York's got it across the line. Pittsburgh's got the puck. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Takes it to the front. Stops it with a glove.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
Malkin's won the draw here in the offensive zone. His reflexes on display tonight. Takes the feed at the back end. Right in front with the shot. Puck grabbed by Raquel. Moves inside. Oh, that's a huge stop by Shesterkin.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Puck scooped up by Nemeth.
New York's defense has been exceptional. They've defended well, kept the front of the net clean, and whenever there's a rebound, they get it out of there fast.
Late goings of this period, 3-0 is where we sit. Zibanejad's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. New York's got the puck. gaining momentum along the wing. Quick pass to Fox. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Oh, a violent collision against the wall.
No matter what you do, that's never gonna feel good.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that somehow stayed out of the net. Off the bar, I think that caught the inside of the post.
The Rangers continue to be in a comfortable lead here, although this one hits the pipe. You know, the shooter would have loved this to go in.
And there's the save.
Their effort on this forecheck is really extending this shift.
The Penguins take it across the line. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Goodrow's taking it from his own end. New York's got possession of the puck. Feeds the puck across to Fox. Here they come up along the wing. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Quick feed to Reeves. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. Wide of the net. This incredibly one-sided contest finally reaches its final minute. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Looks to get the puck over to Miller. The Rangers are on the attack. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Ruedel. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. Takes the feed. Moves it quickly over to Boyle. Denies him again. The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall. Picked up along the boards by Goodrow. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. And he makes the save. Taken by Panarin. Here's a shot. There's another stop. Handles the puck. Another save. Final buzzer sounds, and this one's in the books. Goaltending the story tonight as they lead in this series.
Takes a lot of pressure off everybody in front of the goaltender if he's that good. He throws a shutout on the board, and you don't have to do much offensively to beat that.
Original six market after another win, just a very simple and classic stick to the air.
Yeah, I love playing in the Garden. When you'd come here, the people were so loud. It was such an energetic place, and you should salute them.
Great playoff action tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll talk to you next time where the fun will continue.